Hi friends, my name is Rajshekhar Reddy. Friends, if you are seeing my video for the first time, just don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. In the last video, we have seen how exactly we are going to set up environment in order to work with iText jar file. In this video, we are going to see how do we create a PDF file in Java using iText jar. First, in order to create PDF file using Java, first we need to download the iText jar file. And we need to include in the class path, or by using maven dependency we need to add. In the last video I have shown everything. These are the steps in order to work with in order to generate PDF file using Java. For that, what I will do is to open our Eclipse. In the last video I have seen this is by creating normal Java project, and we downloaded the jar file and added in the build path, Java build path. And this is by using maven. I created one normal maven project and I included the maven dependency here. You can see that in the pom.xml you can see that I have included maven dependency, iText maven dependency. You can see there is one more problem when we are creating maven project. By default it will use maven use one java 1.5 version, but I want 1.8 version. So that what I will do is I will search in Google and I will add this maven compiler, java 1.8 compiler, and I will add in the pom.xml file. Just save it. What I will use, I am trying to update the project, maven update project. Here you can see that the java version is changed to 1.8 version. Here what I will do is, this is the environment in order to work with iText. What I will do is, just go to your first, in order to work with iText, first we need to create the document instance. For that, what I will do is, I taken the help from the documentation of from iText PDF example. Here they given the clearly example how exactly we are going to use. First they created the document object. After that they created one PDF writer instance and they passed the document and output stream object. After that they open the document object. Document is open. After that they called one method like add method in order to add the data into that document. After that finally they close the document object. This is the thing they have done. That exactly we are doing with an example practically. First, in order to work with it, we need to create a class. I am giving the PDF creator. I will give PDF example. I will give the class name is PDF example. I want main method in the class. First we need to create the document object. These are the steps we need to do. Follow. For create document instance, it represents the current document to which we are adding the content. First we need to create the document object. New. There is a class available. New document. Once the document object is created, create output stream instance, it represents the generated PDF. They are asking to create the output stream object. New file output stream, and we need to pass the file name here. New file, we need to pass the complete path where the file need to be created. For that I am passing here d colon. The PDF name I am giving as my PDF dot PDF control 1. It is throwing one exception. We need to file not found exception it is throwing. Just we need to, I am handling by writing the throws keyword. After that control 1. We got the file output stream object. This is the second step we need to do. After that, create PDF writer instance and pass the document and output stream instance to its constructor. For that, what I am trying to do is, there is a class available, PDF writer. We need to create the object by calling get instance. There is a method available. And we need to pass the document object and the file output stream object here. File output stream. It is also throwing some exception, document exception. I am trying to add throws declaration. This is the third step we need to do. And the fourth step is open the document by calling document.open. First we need to open the document in order to write the data into the document. For that what I will do is, already we have the document object document.open, which will open the document. After that, this is the fourth step. Fifth step, add the content to the document by calling document.add method. We need to add the data into the document by calling document.add. And in order to add the data into the, there is a class available, paragraph, new paragraph. I am writing the content in the file like hello world. Okay, this is the fifth step. And finally, we need to close the document, document object, document dot close. Save it. Now we are ready with the code. Before running the example, what I will do is just go to the D drive, and there is no PDF file available here with my PDF. What I am trying to do is, now go to your Eclipse and I am trying to run the example. Right click, run as Java application. Here there is no output, just go there and check it out. You can see that there is file with available with my PDF. Just I am trying to open it. You can see that the data is available. Hello world is written in the PDF file. This is how exactly we create PDF files by using itext jar file. These are the steps we need to follow in order to create PDF files using Java by using third party library itext. And thank you for watching. If you are seeing my video for the first time, just don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, thank you for watching.